Hello, YouTube. I am recording this at 1:30 in the morning. Just wanted to say a quick update on stuff in the world and my channel. This is unscripted, by the way. Yeah. So, I do have some stuff to post, however, I haven't edited it yet. I've finished the backlog of Guardians of Magic, however, Sharfolk and I recorded that together over Skype, and we did a lot of, like, bantering in that recording. And so, the first chapter we recorded is a 2-hour recording, and I do not want to go through and edit that. So I have been putting it off for about a week. Anyways, yeah. Hopefully I'll be able to get all of that edited over the 3-day weekend, you know, Saturday, Sunday, Columbus Day. But, yeah. Also, tomorrow, well, later today, I guess, will be a Team Fortress 2 2 versus 2 tournament type thingy. I'm not sure the best way to explain it. I'm going to post a link in the description. Yes, there. Proper grammar. To the forum post about that. It is a Pony Fortress 2 event thing. Yeah. Anyways, basic idea is, it's going to be 2 teams of 2 players. Each team has one person playing one class, another person playing another class. So no 2 of the same classes, and all stock weapons are banned. That's a really nice twist, I think. Except for the exception of the Demo Man. The Demo Man can have either the grenade launcher or the sticky bomb launcher, but not both. Because, you know, the Demo Man, his stock weapons are really pretty much the best he has. Yeah. So, I'm going to be participating in that, along with Bane. Bane is the guy in the Terraria vids, if you watch those, which I doubt many of you do. Anyways, this event is going to be casted by the PF2 server's, like, moderator. I think he's a moderator still. Dob. And he's going to be co-casting with... Like, let me bring up the post because I forget the name. He's going to be co-hosting with Maddie. Anyways, yeah, I'm going to post a link to that in the description, so if you want to watch, you can watch. And I will also be recording any matches that Bane and I are in. So, yeah, those are going to go up on YouTube. Also, not after the fanfic reading, though. Because, you know, that takes priority. Yeah. So, that's what's been going on. That's the reason why I haven't posted anything. But hopefully that will change very soon. This hard. Oh. See you next time. Oh, I should probably mention. I keep forgetting to take time on my weekends to record or re-record the Applejack sprite from the Brony Appreciation Day sprite stream, which was 3 months ago. Let's just forget about that, okay? Yeah. So, I'll hopefully be able to do that sometime in the near future. So, yeah. See you guys in whichever I post next, which is most likely going to be the next chapter of Guardians of Magic. Chapter 8, Course is Laid. See ya!